I'm Jessica Hunn. I'm a GYN oncology surgeon here at St. Mark's Hospital. Patients that come to see me are typically diagnosed with more complex gynecology or an actual cancer of the uterus or other female organ. These patients are candidates for minimally invasive hysterectomies, and I utilize the robotic platform. When I start a robotic hysterectomy, I place a manipulator into the uterus, and that helps me move the uterus around from the inside. I then put my ports in, so the robotic ports are then placed by the surgeon, and then the robot is then docked at the patient's bedside with the surgeon as well. And then all the instruments are placed with visualization, so we put them in right where we want them. At that point in time, the assistant will take over at the bedside, and myself or whoever the surgeon is will then go to the console. And the console allows me to see a 3D view of the patient's inside. And when I explain this to my patients, it's like my eyes are inside of you, and you can't achieve that any other way. So the way that I can see is so much better than it used to be. I can get right up to the organ or the tumor or whatever I'm looking at and see it with magnification. At that point, I then start to take the ligaments that the uterus is attached to, and I use the different tools that the robotic platform has. Different surgeons use different tools, but I'll seal the blood vessels, and then I'll cut the ligaments away, so then the uterus is detached from all of its attachments on the inside. And once I've done that, the last place is where I cut it around the vagina where the cervix is attached. And now the uterus is completely free on the inside, and the manipulator just pulls straight out and the uterus is delivered. And then I'm able to sew the top of the vagina and hook it to the ligaments, again, with great precision because I can see those ligaments so well, and it holds everything together the way it's supposed to. For my patients, after surgery, the vast majority of them are out of their hospital bed that same day of surgery. They're able to walk around in the hallways with the help of a nurse with minimal pain. About half of my patients don't use any narcotics or opioids at all. Some use some for a short period of time, but they're able to get off of the stronger pain medicine much quicker, which is a great benefit for surgical patients.